Hi, I'm Jonathan Meisner, and welcome to your my.snu.edu Welcome 101 online tutorial. We're going to walk you through just a few easy steps to help you fill out your Welcome 101 online so you, your son, or your daughter can move one step closer to becoming a full-time student here at Southern Nazarene University. To begin, all we need to do is go to the very top of your browser and type in my.snu.edu. Whenever you do this, it'll bring you to the MySNU login page that you'll use every time you want to log into your MySNU account. Now, once you're here, all you'll need to do is plug in your username and password that should have been sent to you via email with the email address you used whenever you applied with us here. Now, you may have deleted it, forgotten it, misplaced it, or the email may not have just come through. Whatever the case, if you don't know your username or your password, you're not out of luck. All you need to do is contact our Information Technologies Help Desk located to this number right here. Now, they'll be happy to give you your username and a new password so you can start using all the features right away. Once you have it, all you need to do is plug it into the username and password, and you should be redirected to your my.snu.edu homepage that looks a little something like this. If you look at the top, you'll notice several buttons that give you access to a lot of helpful resources and links. Feel free to check them out anytime, but for now, let's focus in on the Welcome 101 tab. You can easily see all the steps, or chapters as they're called, you'll need to complete. If this is your first time here, I'd encourage you to read through the introduction and syllabus so you can familiarize yourself with how the Welcome 101 can really help you out. Now, I've already done that and I'm ready to dive in, so I'm going to go ahead and click on Chapter 1. Once the page loads, scroll down and you'll notice a list of items that need attention. Some are listed in blue, others are in black. For the items listed in blue, those are obviously links to online forms you can fill out immediately and have sent directly to SNU. The items in black are things you'll need some outside help to complete. There are very few of these, but if you need any help at all, we'd be more than happy to lend you a hand. You'll also notice a couple columns on the left-hand side that provide you with the current status of each item and a check mark for when it's been completed. This is helpful to see exactly where you are in the process and allows you to track the items you've already sent on to SNU. The first group that needs your attention, and quite honestly might be the most important, is in Chapter 1. Chapter 1 is all about getting you or your student accepted and registered here at Southern Nazarene University. You should be working very closely with your admissions counselor through all of these steps. Now, if you do have a question, feel free to contact your admissions counselor or admissions office at 405-491-6324 or 1-800-648-9899. After the first chapter, we dive into chapters 2 through 5. These four chapters contain all the online forms SNU needs to make sure we are ready for whenever you arrive. To complete a form, simply click on the link, fill in the empty fields, and click Submit at the bottom of the form. It's that easy. Now, once you submit a form, it gets sent directly to us, and you should be able to track through your my.snu.edu account once we received it and once we get it processed. Well, that wraps up our Welcome 101 online tutorial. I hope it's helpful for you and your family as you take those steps that bring you closer to becoming a student with us here at Southern Nazarene University. We are so looking forward to having you on our campus very, very soon. Have a great and blessed day.